Hi, this is Jack Horton, and I'm an ESRI instructor. And I'd like to show you how to use the parcel fabric to split off the north 10,000 square feet of a parcel and let the remaining part of the parcel become another parcel. So the first thing I want to do is create a record. So I'll go into the records HUD and create a record. You can also do it up here as well. Name it whatever I want. The record type will be a split. The recorded date is the date that the transaction actually happened in the land record, not necessarily the date you did the edit. And now we're ready to do the work. So I'll bring up the divide tool. I already have the parcel selected. The divide tool happens to have a select built into the tool, which is very convenient. And you can see I could have changed the selection here. So what I'll do is I'll divide by equal area, and the edge, I'll provide it to be parallel to this edge. I could have drawn a line to set the direction. So if it was really exactly the north 10,000 feet, I could have drawn a line that's east-west. Instead, I'll just select this line. And notice that's the orientation. And so then the area was going to be 10,000 square feet. And I don't want to have to do the math to figure out the other part. So what I'll do is I'll divide it into one part. All right. And it says I've got 13,000 or so on square feet left over. And you can see this is the leftover parcel here. What I'll do is just divide it with that missing piece. Now, what it's going to do is going to make the original parcel go historic. And you'll be able to see that in the red crosshatch, which I could turn on the historic parcel, so we'll see that when it comes around. And you can see the original parcel is now historic. I'll go ahead and turn those historic parcels off again. And you can see it's dividing it along this line to give us the top 10,000 square feet. And what we have here now is a parcel at the bottom, which is the leftover area, and the one at the top is the 10,000 square feet. Notice that the dividing line is in purple. The labeling is purple because it's missing an area. It's missing a length. So let's go ahead and fix that. I'll use the attributes dialog. And let's go ahead and select this line. And let's give it the proper distance. There's also a tool called Update Kogo that can give you the distance based on the geometry if you want. So it's green because it's not committed yet. Let's apply that change. And there we go. We have split off the top 10,000 square feet, letting the other leftover area take over the rest of the area. Okay, that's how it works. Thank you.